Hello guys, welcome to another video. If you like this video, please the like button, smash the subscribe, and let's get out of the video. I think video may have a low voice, because it's raining and I'm shooting on the iPhone 11, which I can't connect my normal 3.5mm jack mic in it. So please bear with me. So if you're gonna see the review of the MT15 BS4 variant. BS4 variant, it's not the BS6 variant. I think there's not much change in the BS4 versus BS6 in terms of design and things. I'm not gonna talk too technically. I'm just gonna do a small walk around and few details about the exterior and the instrument cluster. Let's get on. So this, the main selling point and the highlight of this bike is this headlight, this transformer face headlight. We had a two eyes kind of thing, and here we have a nose or mouth, whatever you're gonna call it. I'll call it as mouth. And when you come here, we have the mudguard and the Yamaha logo and front disc. It's a vibrator brake, and we have the radiator over here. And come here, we don't have any LED indicators, sort of. We have a normal halogen indicator. We have this is the view from the rider's angle. Here we get a tank guard, and this is the petrol place. I'll just insert the key first. The key poster is over here, not here. And when you come here, we have the headlight pass switch and the high beam low beam switch. We have the engine kill switch and the start switch and indicator switch and the horn over here, horn button over here. So here we get a proper metal foot brakes on both the sides. We have just a single channel ABS in this motorcycle, and wheels, both wheels are alloy wheels, and the rear also we get in the rear also we get this. We have extra mudguard extender, and this is the back profile, how the bike looks at the back. And these tail lights are too tiny, and they are LED tail lights. And hi buddy, that's so cool, right? When you come here, this is the brake light, and here we get the neutral and the ABS lighting, and the gear, no gear is on, it's neutral, so it's time is over here 5:07. And this is the RPM meter, and this is the fuel meter and the speedometer. Nothing much. And come here, these are the shock one mirror. Hi. And here for hold we get this little strap. And here, this side we have the exhausts, and we have a nice black finish. This is not the orange and a white mixed color. It's a proper black color, which looks nice in this. With the Yamaha logo, tanks are plastic, and it's a 155cc motor. And we get 6-speed gearbox. Nice. Like right, these are the eyes of proper LED headlights. We get LED headlights, and all lights are LED except the indicators, and just two eyes are glowing, right? Where's the mouth or nose? Let's get it on, right? Here we have the engine kill switch. Oh yeah, see? Oh my gosh, looks dope, right? Oh, I think you can't hear what I'm talking. I'm talking as much close as possible near to the mic. This looks so dope. Oh my god, nice LEDs. And this is the pass switch. The pass is too strong. No, nice, right? And here we have the RPM meter. Listen to the exhaust note in 3, 2, and 1.
top speed is around 130 kilometer.